Today is a Saturday noon, and I'm sitting here enjoying my new, how to say, just changing around my porch or veranda. The selections, my goodness, they are so wide. Look at that, and I forgot about to show you also this one down here. There, look at all the sponges. Look at this, it's amazing, you know. I don't even see this in Milan or in Italy. My goodness me. Look at them, some more sponges, you know, the beauty blender. Look at that, so cute. And I love this, what do you call this? You know, from Japan. My favorite is this one. So many different kinds. The stocks and the things they have, the variety of all these body care, face creams, beauty products. My goodness, I'm full of surprise. I'm from Thailand as well, and now I'm trying the one from Thailand. But Indonesia, the cinemas, you know, the movie theater, they're all in original language, in English. And as you can see, all the bookshops are in English. The books are all mostly in English. It's so liberating, the feeling, when everything is in English language. It's great. I love it. Okay, let me just have a look at some books to read. When you go out of the bookshop, upstairs are department stores for cosmetic bags, loose clothes, and that's the supermarket I'm going, but they have also the ATM here. Everything is so convenient here, the flower shop. All different kind of bakeries and cake and Starbucks over there. It's all here. And your car can come here. Yes, this is ground floor. Underground. It's so convenient. That's why you get so spoiled. I'm so glad that now I have all my cosmetics or beauty products all in order at last. Everything is well contained and easily manage to clean. I got everything put together now nicely. Can you see? Makes me feel happy. There. Oh, it's great. Really, really great feeling.